When you add a collaborator in Airtable, they see all of the information in your base, every table and every view. Like me, I'm a collaborator. Hi there, my name is Aaron. I'm the voice you've been hearing so far. And as a collaborator on this base, I see every view, this view, that one, every single one. And that's perfect for someone who needs all of the details for a workflow. But what about someone who's involved at a higher level? Maybe a cross-functional partner or an external agency. They only need a subset of the information in your workflow. In this video, we'll cover how you can give those stakeholders a view into just the information they need without giving them access to your whole base using view share links. Let's call this cross-functional partner Marcus. Marcus needs to see every campaign this team is currently running with relevant dates, owners, and assets. That's exactly what's in the live campaigns view. To give Marcus quick access to only that information, we can share only this view of our base, nothing more. In any view, click Share View to generate a one-click URL to send to any collaborator. Anyone visiting this page, like Marcus, will only see the information that's visible in this view, and it'll stay up to date as what's in the view changes. Any updates, like a new campaign going live, will be automatically reflected in the shared view upon refresh. Note that no additional information beyond what's in the view is accessible from the shared view link. Marcus only sees what he needs to. Since a shared view reflects exactly what's in the view at any given time, any changes to the view's configuration, like a different filter or grouping, will change what's in the shared view link. Another argument for locking your team-level views, especially if you expect to share them. Few security measures about share view links that are good to know. By default, share view links are accessible by anyone visiting the URL and the information in the view can be exported. You can increase the security of a shared view by adding a password, limiting access to an email domain, or disabling the ability to download a view's information to a CSV. Go ahead and create shared view links for views that have information that would be valuable for folks that are not base collaborators.